Starting tomorrow, there's changes for those enrolled in Healthy Michigan. Now enrollees will have to report 80 hours of work or job searching each month. If they don't, they could lose their health care coverage. You can apply for an exemption if you have a medical condition or disabled or are pregnant. Those requested have to be filed with the Department of Health and Human Services by January 31st.